Hi guys, hope you all are doing good. Today I wanted to talk about my personal experiences about a complete perfect marriage life. I hope you all like this video. If you do so, please comment down below and do let me know what are your suggestions about a perfect married life. I hope you all like the previous video which I uploaded. And if you haven't watched it yet, check out the description box. I'll leave the link in the description box below. The first thing we have to talk is never fight over money, as this is a very sensitive topic. Be very respectful to each other and never fight over money, and don't discriminate that this is your money and this is my money. Just don't do it. Be thoughtful that this is all our money and we have to respect each other. And the other thing is never argue on small things, as we do differ from each other and no one has same opinion on anything. So do respect each other on different opinions, and don't fight or argue with these small things, as we always do have different opinions from human to human. So just take it easy and get away through all these things. Don't argue on smaller things. And the other very, very important point which I follow in my personal life is never extend your fight the next day. Disclose it on the same day before going to bed so that you'll feel relaxed while sleeping. If your ego comes in the middle and you don't want to disclose your fight, just give your partner a hug or a kiss, and that itself resolves your fight. Please don't expect anything for any matter of such, like you want gifts on your anniversary or on your birthday or any other thing, any other day. Don't expect any particular surprises or gifts from your partner, so that you'll get surprises on the way throughout your life. If you doesn't expect anything, which you actually doesn't expect anything, you'll get surprises throughout your life in future. Of course, you'll get to know so many annoying things from your partner. Still respect each other. The other very important word is express your love. Show your love to your partner. For suppose if your husband is going to work, just send him off till the main door, hug him, give him a kiss. Or you're going to somewhere, just say goodbye. That little small tiny things do matter a lot in marriage life. The very, very important point is never share your personal files or personal life to the third person, and also never share your husband's loopholes to the third person, as you're insulting your own image in front of the third person, not your husband's image. You're insulting your own image. Just make this into your brain and just don't share any of your personal life or personal fights or any minus points of your husband with the third person. When you're pissed off, just go shop or just go to sleep. That itself makes a lot of difference, and you'll wake up and feel fresh. Give your best and don't expect anything from your partner, as marriage is not a ratio like 50 by 50 or 100 by 100. So just don't expect and give your best. Give your best out of it. Never be afraid of showing your love or expressing it. If you miss them, do let them know that you actually miss them. Just send him a text and you will get to know how much he loves you. He'll reply back to you whatever the situation might be he is facing. So never be afraid of showing your love. Express it. Be ready to compromise. Don't get this compromise word a big thing, as no one in world can have everything you want in your life. So at any point of time you have to compromise. So be ready to compromise. And also, this should be from both the sides, not only you but your partner has to compromise with lot of things when you both get married. Appreciate your partner if they did something good at work, or if you get to know something great of him, do appreciate it, say that you're proud of them. This makes a lot of difference. This makes them feel good, feel happy, and this makes them know how much you love them. So do appreciate their work, and also watch out the words which you say when you're angry. So watch out your words. Remind how much you love each other every day. Do let them know. Do let each other know how much you love. So guys, this is it for this video. I hope you all like this. These are my personal experiences through which I'm showing you guys. I'm sharing it with you guys. So I would love to read all your personal experiences and your feelings of having a perfect marriage life. So please comment down below if you have any video requests or your suggestions of having a relationship, perfect relationship. And also share the video, comment down below if you have any video requests, and please subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for all your support and love. It means a lot to me. So please subscribe to my channel, share the video, and comment down below all the video requests you have. Bye for now. Take care. Bye.